190 is the best car in the class.
190 is a piece of shit.
But it's the best in the class.
Who said that? LPF?
Yes. Many times with laughter.
I don't know. Has any LPF's asking if anyone else has bought Horizon 4?
I need to see some data from his end because I feel like that's a crock of shit.
2017, Temp Cooked. Season 2, Round 3, I think. That was the first race I ever did in Nodo. And later on, I've stayed there for a few months as an active racer, both in the Nodo daily playlist and in the event. And later on, I just stayed for the daily playlist, I think. I can't even remember what was the event that I liked the most. I know I made a few recap videos about some of the event. I definitely enjoyed the Rallycross event that Climax hosted. Both events, to be honest, the first one and the second one. And I am just here, known as the guy who mentions that, oh, that G500 is worse than the 190Z in the Apex racing playlist, and people just make fun of me. However, if you just look it up, there was an actual event in Nodo where they used the two cars, and the GT500 was the GT2 car, the 190Z was the GT1 car, and the event was 1 hour long, so you can look up the lap times if you really want to understand my point about the two cars not being able to compete with each other. But why should you care, right? Like, why should I care about people ignoring my opinions? Why should I care, right? Just leave the group. Move on. I think I actually did that at one point. Like, not completely leaving everything, but just ignoring everything and just doing my own thing. That's what I did with my playlist, to be honest. I started to do my own playlist because I felt that people don't care about the other cars. I was using cars because I thought people don't use those cars. I was using tracks in my playlist because I thought people don't care about other creators. And when said creators left the game, I actually got messages from them saying, "Thank you for using my tracks in the playlist, because you were the only one who did." And when I got messages like this, I was like, yeah, I know. Even if I create stuff, I can make a track under 5 hours that uses all of the normal stuff that you expect from a track, and nobody would care about it. Even if I post them on 7 or 8 Discords, sometimes I would just get a message, "Oh, we won't put your check in the playlist because you submitted too much. We thought you were spamming, or, you know, it just sounds a bit fishy." What? Are you saying that you don't accept checks because there are too many of them? So now I have to... So whenever I feel creative, I create something, I submit it, and people won't play it because I've made so many of them? Is this the basic for GTA now? Just put out one check a month, don't care about other people's opinions. As a track creator or a racer, if you join a racing playlist where someone is streaming it, then you should be mute for the playlist and only talk when there's no racing, because other people might say that you're distracting them. No, this is not why I'm racing. This is not why I hosted my playlist. This is not the reason I enjoyed GTA racing. The reason I enjoyed GTA racing is because they were a company, and the company was fun. All of the racing communities are now split into so many Discord servers that I can't even keep up. And some of these racing oriented crews have people leaving because they are fed up with the game. Even Bruffy decided to leave Nodo, and at the first place, he was like, "Yeah, let's close Nodo altogether because I don't feel like that's representing my stuff anymore." And then people left Nodo for that reason, like, "Oh yeah, the crew will be closed at one point. Why should I stay for that period?" I was one of those. Then later on, I find out that, oh, they're not closing it. So I have to move back to the Discord, only to find out that nothing changed. They're still using 20 tracks per week, and sometimes other tracks here and there. The stuff that was mentioned on the forum, like each day have different stumps. It's sometimes true, sometimes not. There's no way I can be nice about something that's completely rotten at this point. Like, I would put out a check, people won't play it. Why should I create the check at the first place? I host a playlist. People host the same at the same time from different groups. They have more people. They have better. They are more well known. Why should I host at the first place? Because people won't join my playlist. When it was the summer, I had about 15 people daily in my daily playlist. Now I have about 5 people, and I have to constantly look up who's hosting at the same time. Because if they do, then fuck, I can't. I had my own racing event and we had a lot of trouble hosting it because there were other people hosting at the exact same day, at the exact same hour. And funny thing is those guys who actually hosted the event at the same day, they were so kind that they actually mentioned my racing event, which was something that I thought would never happen really. But I want to quit GTA right now. I had so many good times with this game, so many good memories, and I just want to end it here where I can remember those memories as good memories and not as bad memories. I have so many other games right now where I could just say, oh, I never had the time to do that because I was invested about trying checks out, giving them feedback, creating checks, hosting my own playlist, joining other playlists, which are about 1 to 2 hours long. And if you just think about it, all of this stuff adds up. I feel like I've invested so many hours of my life in this game. I have about 3,000 hours in this game. 3,000 hours. That's a lot. And I feel like that's a good number to stop at it.